There's a lot of people here. I'm kind of thirsty. Excuse me, do you have any water? Oh, it's cold water? Never mind. Oh, my. Really tense. Oh, man, yeah. Oh. I should go over my monologue. How does this start? Maybe if I drink the cold water, keep it in my mouth until it's warm, then it's safe to drink. First time? No, well, it's my first time. Oh, you can tell. Is that the key this is in? Did I print this in the wrong key? Alright, practice your style. No, bigger. Yeah, that's it. Okay, good. Can you send in the next one, please? Hello. Headshot and resume? Oh, right. Here you go. Oh, right. Hi. I will be singing Dancing Through Life from Wicked. You know that, of course. I'm gonna start here and then I'm gonna go here, and then I'm gonna jump back here, and then I'm gonna change the key from a D major to an F flat, and then I'm gonna skip to the ending, and then go to a G major, and then for the finale, go to a B major 7. If that makes sense. Got it. I just took like one or two measures from each part and just put them together myself. Just, you know, to show a range. Cool. Okay. Hi, my name is Trey Porche, and I will be singing Dancing Through Life from Wicked. And I'll be doing a monologue from the play God's Favorite. Whenever you're ready, you can begin. May I use the chair? No, I didn't start yet. I'm just wondering if I can use the chair. Ah, thank you. The trolls goes
after. I'm sorry.
One second. Sorry. I forgot to tell you the tempo. The tempo is going to be like... Yeah. That, yeah. You don't have to take as much time before you start to prepare. Oh, okay. End scene. That'll be all. Thank you for coming in. Well, that guy was a genius.